Erosion Awareness Awards 2021. Once again, a warm welcome to NACE International Gateway India Section 2021. Thank you so much for being here this evening. This evening is going to be very, very special for all of us because we are recognizing and honoring the contributions of individuals and organizations for their contribution to corrosion awareness. First and foremost, may I request Sri Manohar Rao to invite our chief guest, Professor Subhasis Chaudhary, and kindly accompany him to the dais. Good evening, sir. May I now request Mr. K.B. Singh to please join us onto the dais. Warm welcome, sir. May I now request Mr. Sumit Kataria to please join us onto the stage. Very good evening, sir. May I now request Mr. Denzel De Costa to join us on stage, please. Keep the applause going, ladies and gentlemen. Now that we have all our dignitaries, a very, very warm welcome to each one of you all. But we cannot kickstart any event, any function without invoking the blessings of the Almighty. And as per our Hindu tradition, we always, always start with a lamp lighting ceremony. May I request all the dignitaries onto the stage to move towards the lamp to invoke the blessings of the powerful Almighty, so that no other hindrances ever come across our ways and Nijis is onward and upward every year. The lamp lighting ceremony. Should once more invoke Almighty to give us even more blessings this evening. With me, everybody. Ganpati Bappa. Mangal Murthy. Beautiful. We now move on and a few words about our chairman this evening. Mr. K.B. Singh, who has 30 years experience in consultancy, construction, project management, technical marketing, design and engineering of products and services in power, oil, gas and water section in India and abroad. Mr. K.B. Singh has published several technical papers on coatings and cathodic protection in various Indian and international journals. Mr. K.B. Singh has specialized in the following fields: external internal pipeline coatings, field joint coatings and plant piping coating for oil, gas, water, transmission and distribution onshore, offshore pipelines, cathodic protection for tanks, internal and external, bedded above ground plant piping, cross-country pipelines, skin effect, heat tracing of high viscous crude and sulfur cross-country insulated pipelines. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. K.B. Singh, NIJIS Chairman.
Thanks for the introduction and good evening to all. A very hearty welcome to our chief guest, Professor Subhasis Chaudhary, Director, Mumbai IIT. all the recipients of the Corrosion Awareness Awards and fellow colleagues from the industry. It's an immense pleasure on the behalf of the governing board to invite all of you. A very brief introduction, all of you know Mr. Manohar Rao. He is the trustee of NGIS, a very passionate pillar behind the success of NGIS for the last, 7-8 years. So he's been a real supporter. Our vice chairman, Mr. Hernan Trifle, he's not joined, he joined us virtually. He could not join, he's probably teaching CIP or coding classes, so he couldn't join us. Mr. Sumit Kataria, who's the secretary, NGIS, again a very enthusiastic supporter of this organization. And Mr. Dennis DeCosta, who's also been associated with NGIS for many years. So as all of you know, this is basically a voluntary driven society. We all come together with one mission: stop corrosion, protect assets of the industry. So it's the passion which comes out, basically it's a collective effort of what NGIS is today. It's my proud privilege to address all of you. NGIS has been in India for 27 years, and this is the 27th year where we are collecting together to basically present the hard work, the initiativeness done by the our colleagues who are going to get the awards this night. A lot of effort I know has gone in by all the awardees. They have distinguished themselves in their fields. So my request to all of you would be that we should collectively work together over the next, I would say, a decade or so, because this is the challenge what India is going to say with the climate change. And we would need much more, research-oriented, field-oriented technocrats, academicians, to help India in achieving the goals of the carbon emission. And we will see a lot of new materials coming out to achieve those goals. So with this, I again sincerely thank all of you, and a very hearty welcome to join us on this occasion where we will be facilitating all the awardees who have put in a lot of hard work. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, sir. Such a warm welcome. Ladies and gentlemen, we all know that, a simple question, how many of us love flowers over here? Oh, wow, I love this raise of hands, and I love the audience seated here. So, like happens in every event, but today is going to be a little special because we have special gentlemen on the stage. May I request Mr. K.B. Singh to hand over a bouquet to our chief guest, Mr. Subhasis Chaudhary. And since we are all lovers of flowers, keep the applause going, ladies and gentlemen. And now, may I request Sri Manohar Rao, sir, to please present the memento to Professor Subhasis Chaudhary. Wonderful. To now introduce the award, may I request Mr. N. Manohar Rao, NGIS Trustee, to kindly do the honors. Little bit about sir. Mr. N. Manohar Rao is a civil engineer from Mysore University. He has over 36 years of experience in the oil and gas industry. He has presented papers at various NACE international conferences and is a regular faculty in NIGIS programs. He is a member of NACE International and Institution of Engineers and recipient of 12th NIGIS Corrosion Awareness Awards for Excellence in Corrosion. He has retired as Executive Director, HSSE and Biofuel from Bharat Petroleum Corporation Limited. He was the Chairman, Corcon 2018, presently Trustee of NIGIS and Vice Chairman, NACE East Asia Pacific Area. Mr. Rao is also the recipient of the Special Distinguished Award from NACE International 2020. A huge round of applause for Mr. Rao, please.
Mr. Chowdhury, my colleagues on the board, the award winners, the ladies and gentlemen. Now, let me brief you about the awards. NIGIS Corrosion Awareness Awards are presented to honor and respect individuals, institutions for their contribution to corrosion awareness and developments in the field of corrosion science and technology in India. Over the years, 135 scientists, teachers, engineers, professionals, along with it 49 students and 27 public-private sector laboratories has been honored with NIGIS Corrosion Awareness Awards presented under various categories. First and foremost, I would like to acknowledge the wholeheartedly the contribution of the jury. This year, the jury were Sri K.V. Seshadri, who is from Reliance Industries Limited, Dr. Nityanand Prabhu, who is from IIT Bombay, and Professor M.A. Shanoy, who is a visiting professor at ICT. They have done an excellent job in finding the best of the lot. The award applications are opened by the jury. This I'm telling because certain people have got doubts. So that's why I'm telling with the process of the award. The award application is opened by the jury in the presence of the ex-official members. After the opening of the applications, the names of the candidates are masked in the pages. Then we take photocopy of the same and send it to the jury members who do the evaluation. Then the meeting is called and the tabulation is correlated and the highest marks is selected for the award. It is seen that the evaluation when compared varies by a few marks. So that is the in-depth evaluation is done by the jury. Hence, there is no conflict of interest or favoritism. The details of NIGIS awards are, the first category is the Excellence in Corrosion Science and Technology, awards for excellent contribution to the field of corrosion evaluation, corrosion control, corrosion management, and corrosion awareness. This award carries a plaque, a certificate, and an honorarium of 31,000 rupees. The number of awards are three. The first award is for a person older than 40 years of age working in research and educational organization. Two, the person older than 40 years of age working in oil and gas related organization. Award number three is a person older than 40 years of age working in the field of quality management and control. Second award, the Distinction in Corrosion Science and Technology Award for distinctive contribution to the field of corrosion evaluation, corrosion control, corrosion management, and corrosion awareness, including some exemplary contribution stroke achievement. This award is a plaque, a certificate, and an honorarium of 25,000 rupees. This has got two categories. The first one is a person between 25 and 40 years of age
working in an industrial organization. The second one, a person between 25 and 40 years of age, working in a research stroke educational organization. The third, excellent laboratory award for excellent contribution to the field of corrosion science and technology by monitoring, testing, evaluation, and performance and quality of materials and research development works. This award carries a plaque and a certificate. The number of awards are one. Then the fourth is the student award for thesis on corrosion science and technology for degree during the year commencing 1st July 2019 and ending with 30th July 2021. This we have considered because last year we could not hold the Corrosion Awareness Award due to pandemic. The first, the award carries a plaque, a certificate, and an honorarium number of honorarium. Number of awards is two. The first is PhD with an honorarium of 21,000 rupees. Award two, M.Tech, ME, MSc degree with an honorarium of 15,000 rupees. The fifth one is the Meritorious Contribution Award for meritorious contributions to the field of corrosion science and technology and activities of NAIS and other similar organizations. This carries a plaque, a certificate, and an honorarium of rupees 51,000. Number of awards are two. The first award is a person working in a scientific and research and development organization. The second one is a person working in an industrial organization. This last one is a Lifetime Achievement Award. This is a nomination award. The award will be presented to the nomination selected by the board by the Section Governing Board of NIGIS. This is a plaque and a certificate. This number of award is only one. This is for a senior citizen for his or her lifetime contribution to the NAIS International and NIGS and corrosion and its corrosion control education and corrosion research stroke corrosion management, etc., and corrosion awareness program. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir, for the introduction of the awards. May I now invite Professor Subhasis Chowdhury for an address. A few words about sir. A very, very hearty welcome to you, sir, first of all. Professor Subhasis Chowdhury is currently Director of IIT Bombay and K.N. Bajaj Chair Professor, Department of Electrical Engineering. Mr. Chowdhury did his B.Tech in Electronics and Communication Engineering from IIT Kharagpur in 1985 and MSc in Electrical Engineering from University of Calgary in 1987 and PhD in Electrical Engineering in 1990 from University of California, San Diego. He joined IIT Bombay as Assistant Professor in the Department of Electrical Engineering in November 1990. He has held a number of positions at IIT Bombay, such as Professor in Charge of IIT Bombay Monash Research Academy, Head of Department of Electrical Engineering, Dean International Relations, and Deputy Director, Academic and Infrastructure Affairs. He has received several major awards recognizing his excellence in research, which include the Shanti Swarup Bhatnagar Prize, Swarna Jayanti Fellowship, J.C. Bose Fellowship, and the Vikram Sarabhai Award, among several others. Professor Chowdhury was conferred with the prestigious title Ambassador by Technical University Munich, Germany. He is a fellow of Indian National Science Academy, Indian Academy of Sciences, Indian National Academy of Engineering, National Academy of Science India, and IEEE USA. He has served on the councils of INSA and INAE. He has been recognized as a distinguished alumnus of IIT Kharagpur. He has over 100 journal and 200 conference publications with 9,000 citations. He has authored 7 monographs and filed 13 national international patents. He has guided 27 PhD students and 115 M.Tech students. A huge round of applause for Professor Subhashis Chaudhary.
Thank you. Good evening, distinguished ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Singh, Mr. Rao, other dignitaries on the dais, and of course, off the dais. It's a great privilege for me that you called me here this evening, okay, to be here with you to share your journey of how to take the corrosion related activities, this not only the research and other thing that we at IIT Bombay are doing, but also actually being part of the industry that the country definitely needs. I'm delighted and I'm really proud to be here. But before I get into my actual talk, let me first do something interesting. So before coming, I was just Googled, okay, because nowadays Google knows everything, that what is the speciality of today's date? Is there anything, something that corrosion science, I mean the particularly NACE, chose something and for a specific reason? Then I find, first of all, that this is International Men's Day. So on that, I congratulate each and every man, a man who would hear. And it'll be unfair if I don't do the same thing to all the women who are here also, right? So congratulations to them also. Then I again dig a little deeper, and I find this is also supposed to be the happy birthday of the first avatar, Matsya avatar, that today we started with that, you know, the culture. So I was quite intrigued. Of course, I was not there when he was born, but definitely, that's also another very interesting thing that many of you did not know. But the fact is, okay, then I was trying to connect corrosion, okay, and I find Matsya avatar lived in water, and water is a very, very something that probably related to the corrosion, because in Mumbai, we find a lot of things get corroded because we are next to the sea. Okay, that's a joke, okay. But the fact remains that, you know, corrosion engineering, corrosion science, the whatever the activity that is required to prevent corrosion is definitely one of the most important thing probably the nation requires, and it's true for almost all nations. And India being no exception, because it has a massive coastline, okay, which probably accentuates the degradation much faster. We're happy to say that IIT Bombay, we had our some of the visionaries which were there in probably 1980s, okay. And I was talking to Professor Raja, he was telling that we have our program in corrosion science and engineering that started in 1982. It's about 40 years now, okay. And over the years, this has been one of the major programs that probably the country has produced, and we have produced large number of students, be them M.Tech or PhD, and we are happy to see that they are definitely part of this industry, very, very much involved. Ladies and gentlemen, when I got this invitation, so I was wondering, you know, I'm an electrical engineer and I know nothing about corrosion, okay? So what do I do by coming and joining here? Of course, I knew that Professor Raja could always help me. But the fact is, if you look at, this 2 years of pandemic, or almost nearly 2 years now, okay, we are all separated, we stayed at home. So we needed to go out and to check out, and I'm very happy to see that this 2 years of isolation has not corroded the bonding, the volunteers that you have here for this NIGIS and the NACE that you have it here. Okay. And that is very much required. Okay, we need that. And to tell you that this pandemic it's definitely created problem not only for the industry, for the livelihood of the people, but is also on the academic side. Okay, for our case, most of our classes are online. And of course, we have opened up all our laboratories. We have more than 60% of our students are in our campus. And we don't know whether we'll be able to have them in the campus, even for the next semester, which is starting in January. But the fact is that our laboratories are running. Our PhD programs, we produced almost the same number of PhDs in the previous year, which is almost like 400. And also, we are happy to see that, you know, it came out a few days ago, that out of the top, you know, 50 rankers in JEE, you know, the advanced, who are definitely looking for a position in one of the IITs, we got 43 of them, okay, out of the top 50. And rest of the IITs are taking those seven who probably did not find space here. But that's a good thing for IIT Bombay as a publicity, but it also puts a lot of challenge on us. And the challenge is that people come with a lot of expectations, the students, the faculty members that join. Okay. So what are the ambiences that we can actually provide them? Good, you know, research needs good equipment, good student, and the facilities. And that's what we have been trying. And at the same time, we are increasing our the outreach programs. And I'm happy to tell you that many of these, you know, we try to go, you know, once I think the pandemic, maybe in another 6 months or so, we'll open up many of our academic programs for the people who are in the industry. And so that they can do it probably in the evening or on the weekends. And now the, what has happened is that the nation is now ready with online education. So you don't have to actually come, whatever, you know, in many cases is for continuing education, lifelong learning process. This is often good enough that if you actually do it on the online, and many international universities and others have done that, and if they have excelled on that. So we are going to go ahead and do that very soon. So if you feel that there is a need for any areas, and of course that in BOBS, Corrosion Engineering also, that if you feel that we can work with NES, and the NIGI is your, the local chapter, and there would be the requirement from your side, we'll work out with our experts in various departments to see whether we can help the industry. See, we would like to connect to the industry. Okay, I understand that many of you from this vital industry, and we would be more than happy to have you here, come to our campus, talk to our faculty members, students. We have Dean of Research and Development to see whether we can forge a relationship. We know that somehow in India there has been a little gap, okay, between academia and industry. We are trying to bridge the gap. If from the industry, if you make one step, I promise IIT Bombay will make two steps to come closer to you, okay? Because that's what we need today. If you have to, you know, what Professor Raja told me, that almost 3.5% of our GDP is wasted on corrosion. That's what I think that he was telling me. Now that's a huge number, you know. And a country like us, we should make sure that, you know, whatever it takes to prevent that loss. We may not be able to prevent that, you know, to zero, but if we can reduce it by maybe 50% or 25%, it's still a significant savings to our income for the national wealth, and that's very much, or the people who are, you know, into the business, in your business activities. So we should, let's open up. We'll be very happy to see if there could be a center of excellence that can be created, where we have people from the industry in this particular domain
and they come together with people, you know, all these researchers in IIT Bombay so that we can work together. Let's explore that, okay, and we'll be very happy to do that. But today, we are here with you with a very, very special program where I understand the NACE is recognizing many of the distinguished people who have done wonderful job being in the industry or being in the academia, and they are being today rewarded through proper recognition. And some of us sometimes forget the rewards sometimes means quite a lot. Okay? This is something, you know, we think, oh, what's there in the reward? And if you feel that way, I recommend you to watch a movie called Wizard of Oz. I don't know how many of you have seen it or have you heard that. Okay? It's probably, 60-70-year-old movie, okay, where he says that when you get such an award, okay, it boosts up your morale, it boosts up your energy level to do something more, and it actually pumps enough energy so that this entire country can get a lot more from you. And that's probably the whole idea, that we always try to find out who all excelled, and we try to collectively recognize. And when you get recognized by your own peers, there's nothing like it. Okay, you feel the best. Okay, what is the point if I go somewhere and some people just recognize me, who probably, you know, I don't know anybody of them. So that would not be the right thing. You have to be recognized by your own peer groups. And that's the thing that we always dream of. Okay, and I'm very, very happy to see that you have so many in the NACE has created that kind of opportunity for many of you, and you are being rewarded. So my congratulations to each and every one of you, particularly those who are getting the awards or who have received the awards in earlier years. It is a small token of joy that you should consider. And with that, I think I've spoken enough, and I congratulate all of you for being here. This is the first meeting that I am actually gone out of the campus in last so many months, okay, maybe 18 or 19 months, and I feel delighted to be here, okay. I think I am one of you probably who is not still having this thing, and many of you don't have it, but I think this is something that customly picked up in our campus, that no matter where we are, we have to use it, otherwise we get actually fined, okay, 200 rupees. So it has become part of our, you know, like some kind of, I would say, necklace in, for us. So thank you so much, and enjoy the evening. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir. Wonderful listening to you this evening. We now move on, and may I please request Professor Subhasis Chowdhury to felicitate our jury members. First and foremost, we would like to felicitate Professor Nityanand Prabhu, IIT Bombay. Keep the applause going, ladies and gentlemen. Also presenting Memento. Request Professor M. A. Shenoy, ex-University Institute of Chemical Technology, Bombay, to kindly come onto the stage. May I invite on stage Mr. K. V. Seshadri, retired Executive Director of Mumbai Refinery BPCL. Sir is not here this evening. Alright. Yes. Can we request a group photograph? It's now time for the presentation of awards, and may I please request the chief guest to present the awards. And the first award this evening, ladies and gentlemen, there's a small protocol when we give away the awards. Not a protocol, actually it's something which will look all of us look good in the photographs. So this is going to go like this. I'm going to announce your name, you're going to feel happy about your name, and your friends are going to applaud, and then I'm going to read your bio, your introduction, and then I will request the award winner to come onto the stage to collect the award. Is that okay? Is that good? Yeah? I don't hear any noise. Is that good? Yes? Excited for the awards? All right. All right then. The first award this evening, Excellence in Corrosion Science and Technology in Research and Education. And the award goes to Dr. T. M. Sridhar, University of Madras, Chennai. Dr. T. M. Sridhar has completed his MSc, PhD, ME, Biomedical. He has 20 plus years experience in teaching and research, specialization in coatings and corrosion, electrofluoritic and electrochemical deposition, electrochemical impedance, spectroscopy, gas sensors, and drug delivery systems. Contributions: graphene, bioceramic-based new osteoconductive functionally graded nano hydroxide puppetite composites, scaffolds and coatings on titanium alloys and 316LSS corrosion evaluation of orthopedic and dental implants. Published 65 plus research papers, 31 papers in books and proceedings, 200 plus papers at international conferences, citation index of 1874 plus and age index of 16 and I-10 index of 22. Awards: Elected Fellow of Academy of Sciences, Chennai in 2019, International Visitor Leadership Program, IVLP, USA 2014, NM Sampath Award 2014, ECSI Bangalore, Emerging Professional Achievement Award, ASM Chennai Chapter 2018, University Second Rank Holder, NACE International Best PhD Thesis Award 2002, Best Teacher Award 2005, Satyabhama University. A huge round of applause for Dr. T. M. Sridhar, University of Madras, Chennai. Many, many congratulations to you. So please keep the applause going, ladies and gentlemen. Hearty congratulations to you. Our next award this evening, Excellence in Corrosion Science and Technology for an Individual Working in Oil and Gas. And the award winner is Ms. Nivedita S. Bhattacharya, Engineers India Limited, Gurugram. A A little bit about Ms. Bhattacharya. She's completed her education in BE Chemical Engineering from Assam Engineering College, BSc Honours in Chemistry from Cotton College, Guwahati University, certified NACE CP Level 2 USA, member of NACE USA, member of Institute of Corrosion, Northampton, Europe, qualification certificate received from TWI Risk-Based Inspection, Reliability Engineering and Life Data Analysis, Interference and Mitigation System, NCCI, AIMA, MDP by IMT, Quality Management System, Lead Auditor, Multi-Skilling of Project Services, Arohan Leadership Program, etc. Her specialization is in Design and Engineering Consulting as well as Construction Site Supervision in various fields for corrosion survey, cathodic protection system. She's contributed immensely and successfully undertaken more than 250 assignments in India and abroad for oil and gas. Please give a huge round of applause for Ms. Nivedita S. Bhattacharya, General Manager, Engineers India Limited, New Delhi, India. Many, many congratulations to you, ma'am. Please keep the applause going. Small group, but I'm sure we can make a lot of noise. Keep the applause going, ladies and gentlemen, for Ms. Bhattacharya. Our next award this evening, Distinction in Corrosion Science and Technology for an individual between 25 to 40 of age working in research and education. And the award winner is Dr. Paulomi Chakraborty, Homi Bhabha Research Institute, Mumbai. A little bit about Ms. Chakraborty. She's completed her education, B.Tech, NIT, Durgapur, 2008, Metallurgical Engineering, M.Tech, HBNI, Mumbai, 2012, Metallurgical Engineering, Ph.D., HBNI, Mumbai, 2019, Metallurgical Engineering. Experience from year 2008 up to now, Scientific Officer, BARC, Mumbai, Specialization, Liquid Metal Corrosion, Molten Salt Corrosion, Advanced Materials for Fusion and Fission Reactors. Her contributions, establishing the corrosion behavior of Indian RAFM steel and liquid lead lithium alloy for Indian TBM for ITER, deciphering the effect of magnetic field on liquid metal corrosion mechanism, establishing the compatibility of indigenously developed nickel, chromium, molybdenum, titanium alloy in molten fluoride salts for Indian MSBR, development of specialized liquid metal and molten salt corrosion test facilities, including liquid metal loops for the first time in the country. Awards, Young Engineer Award, Indian National Academy of Engineering, DAE Young Engineer and Group Achievement Awards, Best PhD Thesis Awards from NACE, ASM and HBNI, Gold Medals from HBNI, M.Tech and NIT Durgapur, B.Tech. Many, many congratulations to Dr. Paulomi Chakraborty. Once again, hearty congratulations to you, ma'am. Dr. Paulami Chakrabarty belongs to Baba Atomic Research Center, Mumbai, BARC. Hearty congratulations to you once again, ma'am. Student awards for the thesis of a student awarded PhD degree in 2019-21 with corrosion science as the main subject, and the award winner is Dr. Avinash Vijay Ingle, IIT Bombay, Mumbai. A little bit about Mr. Ingle. Thesis title, Development of Corrosion Resistant Coatings on 316L Stainless Steel Bipolar Plates for Polymer Electrolyte Membrane Fuel Cells. Education, PhD from Indian Institute of Technology, Bombay, Mumbai. Experience, Industry Postdoctoral Fellow at Centre National de la Recherche Scientific CNRS CIRIMAT Laboratory, INP Toulouse, France. Specialization, aqueous corrosion, corrosion resistant coatings and surface characterization. He has contributed as guest speaker on the topic importance of corrosion for fuel cell applications in All India Council of Technical Education organized short-term training program 2020. He has been awarded for augmenting writing skills for articulating research, Department of Science and Technology, Government of India. Many, many congratulations to Mr. Avinash Vijay Ingle, Indian Institute of Technology, Bombay, Mumbai. I understand Mrs. Avinash Vijay Ingle is here this evening. Please come, ma'am, and you have your dad here along with you. Please come.
The dignitaries on the dais and the delegates of the dais. I am father of Dr. Avinash Ingle. I am fortunate to have this evening with you, and I am proud that my son has made me to stand here and talk to you and thank you for achieving this opportunity. And I thank NACE International for choosing my or selecting my son's work for this award. So I thank organizers, I thank Niggies for this compliment and for this award to be conferred on my son. The actual right goes to my daughter-in-law. She has been rather helping him or sacrificing, because during his PhD program, he got married, and for the last 4 years, he has been married. my co-brother, Dr. Wankhede, is also there. He is also adjunct faculty in IIT Bombay. His sacrifice and contribution is also remarkable because he has been supporting him, my son, for the last 4 years. I'll be missing or I'll be failing if I don't mention the mentor of my son, Professor V.S. Raja sir, who made him to achieve this award. So I am proud that I am on this dais on behalf of my son. Right now he is working for CIRIMET, Toulouse, France, as a postdoctoral scientist. So the credit goes to the NACE and also my son's mentor, Professor V.S. Raja sir. Kindly give him. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Wonderful. We shall now move on to the next award this evening. The Student Award for the Thesis PhD degree in 2019-2021 with Corrosion Science as the main subject. The award goes to Dr. Deepak Kumar Konde, IIT Madras, Chennai. A little bit about Dr. Deepak. Thesis title, Electrochemical Characteristics, Bond Behavior and Service Life of Reinforced Concrete Systems with Coated Steel Reinforcement and Exposed to Chlorides. Education, PhD. He has specialized in corrosion assessment, prevention and control in concrete systems. He has contributed immensely as a test method to detect initiation of corrosion in coated steel embedded in concrete, coating degradation mechanisms and corrosion initiation mechanisms. He has won awards from NACE Foundation India Scholarship 2019, NACE International Graduated Bookstore Award 2019, Institute Pre-Doctoral Fellowship 2020 IIT Madras, three Best Paper Awards. Many, many congratulations to Deepak K. Konde. Are you here with us this evening? Sir is alone here. We need to support him all the more. He's won an award. Yeah, beautiful. So the inside story is next year he might be here with his better half. Congratulations to you, sir. The next award, student award this evening for the thesis of a student awarded M.Tech degree in 2019-2021 with the corrosion as the main subject. And the award goes to Ms. S. Chandralekha, University of Madras, Chennai. A little bit about Ms. Chandralekha. Thesis title, Novel Gold Doped Zinc Oxide and Reduced Graphene Oxide Nano Composite Thin Film Coatings for Selective Detection of Hydrogen Sulfide at Room Temperature Using Electrochemical Impedance Spectroscopy. Her education, MSc, MPhil, PhD, 3 years of experience, specialization in graphene-based thin film coatings and composites, nanomaterials and nanometal oxide synthesis, electrochemical impedance spectroscopy, gas sensor applications, She's contributed immensely, published 2 research papers in Journal of the Electrochemical Society and ECS Journal of Solid State Science and Technology. Can we have a huge round of applause for Ms. S. Chandralekha, Department of Analytical Chemistry, University of Madras, Chennai. And when they come on stage, sometimes I don't let the applause go on, I just move on. It's the power of being an MC. Yes, we didn't get a group photograph because the applause died down. Once more, ladies and gentlemen. Keep it going until we know we've got the picture. Congratulations to you. The next student award for the thesis, M.Tech degree in 2019-2021 with corrosion as the main subject. The recipient is Ms. Divya Rachel Robby, National Institute of Technology, Calicut. A little bit about Ms. Divya. Thesis title, Enhanced Corrosion Resistance of Steel Rebars with Nanomaterial Incorporated, Fly Ash-Based Cementitious Coating. She's completed her education, PhD ongoing, Masters of Engineering, specialization in ME Structural Engineering, contributions, journal publication, Enhanced Corrosion Protection of Reinforcement Steel with Nanomaterial Incorporated, Fly Ash-Based Cementitious Coating, Construction and Building Materials, Volume 275, 2021, 122130. Can we have a huge round of applause for Ms. Divya Rachel? Many, many congratulations to you. Meritorious Contribution Award to the field of Corrosion Science and Technology. Award individual from Research and Education. The recipient is Dr. Raghuveer Singh, NML, Jamshedpur. A little bit about Mr. Singh. He's completed his education, PhD, IITR, has an experience of over 24 years, specialization in corrosion and surface engineering. He's contributed more than 70 papers, 50 projects, 8 patents, 12 invited lectures, and won 5 awards. Mr. Raghuveer Singh, Senior Principal Scientist, CSIR, National Metallurgical Laboratory, Jamshedpur. Many, many congratulations to you.
Sorry to disturb your proceeding, first of all. From the bottom of my heart, thank you, NAIS India section, for choosing me for this award. Thank you very much, and I take this opportunity to thank all my colleagues, my students, my friends who have worked for this award and not the only contributor to this award, and we must thank them. And this is, I think, is right opportunity to thank them, all of them. Well, there are many more, especially my family members, my wife who is here, Archana, and my kids, my son Utkarsh and Vaishnavi, who have given me quite good liberty to work at in laboratory. Thank you to all of them. Thanks my parents who have blessed me with several times and several things. I have got inspired to work in this area by many of teachers and researchers who have been not associated with my organization, National Metallurgical Laboratory, Jamshedpur. But I have got inspired, especially Professor Raja, Dr. Budali, Dr. Vivekanand Ken. I also would like to thank my past directors of National Metallurgical Laboratory and present director, Dr. Indranil Chaturaj, who has been my mentor in this area. And I thank you, all of them. I thank audience who has been witness to this function. Thank you, all the members of the NAIS. Thank you very much.
Something which has come up as really common in these award winners is that everybody spoke about their family. We saw family coming up here, and people who work in labs, like all of us over here, not me, all of you over here, I'm sure it must be very difficult on the families, right? So let's give a huge round of applause to our families who support us in doing whatever we do, in getting lost in those labs and not seeing us for years, for days, I don't know. But we need to have such supportive family, and we shall now move on in this family. Meritorious Contribution Award to the field of corrosion science and technology, individual from in industry. The recipient is Dr. Parvathilu Damaraju, ONGC Energy Center, Navi Mumbai. A little bit about Dr. D. Parvathilu. He's completed his education, MSc, PhD. He has more than 33 years of experience in quality control activities in upstream oil field production, specialization in electro-analytical chemistry. He's contributed immensely in established standard test methods for screening corrosion inhibitors for various oil field applications, developed NAIS standard ID 182 for oil field corrosion inhibitors, high temperature corrosion test method, has won several awards and recognitions, including chair, vice chair positions at NAIS, AMPP committees, NIGIS, CORCON, etc. Can we have a huge round of applause for Dr. D. Parvathilu, ONGC Energy Center?
Chief guest and dignitaries this stage. Thank you, NAIS, for giving me this honor. And I have been associated with NAIS activities for quite some time, and it is really a memorable event in my life to get this recognition. And I am grateful to each and every person of NAIS teams with whom I have been associated for the past so many years, past and present teams. Especially some of the people, especially the present NAIS team, and Mr. Rishi and Manoj and Anita and all, for whom they have been supporting us for a long time and all. And I am grateful to my family to leave me alone for contributing more in this work. Thanks a lot for your kind patience and Negis again for my recognition. Thanks a lot.
Many, many congratulations to you once again, sir. We now move on to the Lifetime Achievement Award for a distinguished senior citizen for his lifetime contribution for the growth and development of corrosion awareness in India section. And we are very honored to present the Lifetime Achievement Award 2021 to Sri Krishan Lal Batra in appreciation of his exemplary contribution to the Indian section. Many, many congratulations, sir. May I please humbly request you to kindly come onto the stage. Request a standing ovation for Sri Krishan Lal Batra. To kindly come onto the stage for a group photograph. All the award winners all together on stage, please. Get your trophies also along. It would be nice. Congratulations to all the winners. And with that, it's now time to call upon Secretary Niges, Mr. Sumit Kataria, for the word of thanks. A little bit about Mr. Kataria: a mechanical engineering with a diploma in financial management, followed by an advanced diploma in industrial safety, 25 years plus work experience in offshore construction projects at Bombay High, worked in the laying of mainline and tie-in activities for cross-country pipelines, including hydro testing, yard bending of pipes and coatings, involved in the construction of various POL depots, LPG bottling plants and retail outlets, experience in construction covering roads, drains, culverts, driveways, buildings, foundations, etc., currently with International Certification Services Private Limited, a conformity assessment body as a country manager responsible for the growth and development of management of certification and inspection services of the organization and managing its group companies. Can we hear it for Mr. Sumit Kataria, please?
So a very, very good evening to everyone, and I know that I'm in between you and a nice meal waiting for you all, so I'll make it really quick. So Professor Subhashish Chaudhary, Director, IIT Bombay, Shri Manohar Rao, Section Trustee, Shri K.B. Singh, Chairman, Hiram Trifle, Vice Chair, who's joining us virtually, Denzel DeCosta, Treasurer, I, Sumit Kataria, Section Secretary, have this proud privilege to present the vote of thanks. As known to all, Niges is a trust with its objectives and vision and mission in uniting to fight corrosion. The awards is a way how Niges recognizes and honors achievers and top stalwarts in various categories for their valuable contribution in their respective domains, thereby contributing to fight against corrosion, and this is in line and very well said by Mother Teresa. There is more hunger for love and appreciation in this world than there is for bread. So keep the applause going. I would start by thanking Professor Subhashish Chaudhary, Director, IIT Bombay, for taking time out from his busy schedule and consenting to be chief guest for the award function. Truly, sir, your presence and specially receiving the awards from your able hands has further added some more stars to the award. I'd like to thank the jury, Professor N.A. Shenoy, Professor N. Prabhu, and Mr. K.V. Seshadri. It is indeed worth mentioning that these three are the actual pillars to this award night, wherein they have done the hard work, taken the time to go through all finer details of the application, scrutinizing them in detail, individually scoring each application, and then the same is compiled together, and the results are in front of you. The board comprising of trustee, chairman, secretary, who are the custodians of the award, being fair and just. The staff, a special mention of Rishikesh Mishra, who is the anchor for the Niges Awards and single-handedly holding the process, getting the board together, getting the jury together, the applicants, compiling everything and putting it ever. I also thank the Niges staff, Manoj, Anita, Kusum and Ankita, for their support for these awards. The biggest thank you goes to you all, the industry and the applicants, who make this entire awards night possible and meaningful. We really thank you for the amazing work you do in contributing to the mission of corrosion and adding value to the society. Thank you and your organizations for participating in these awards. Everyone is a winner, as stated in the proverb by Marion Wright. You are not obligated to win. You are obligated to keep trying and do the best you can in every possible way. Also, Professor's message to us that everyone's a winner and we must fight and strive to get better. A big thank you to all of you all for being present here to appreciate and applaud the winners, as it is your presence that makes this award night so much more meaningful and wonderful to be appreciated. A big thank you to Muskan, the hostess, for conducting the awards function flawlessly as always. Appreciation to our event partners, visual and vocals, Nilesh Kothare, Sonal Dev, Ashley Murray, Jay Prakash Upadhyay, and his entire team for always adding that spark to all our events. A big thank you to Hotel Lalit. Thank you once again. The floor is open for dinner and drinks. Have a great evening ahead and stay safe.
that, like Mr. Kadharia mentioned, we come to an end of this evening. Thank you so very much, ladies and gentlemen, for being here, for being such a wonderful audience. Drinks and dinner are just awaiting all of us. And thank you for putting up with me. My name is Muskan Chaudhary. A lot of you have seen me in the online sessions and now seen me here. Thank you for putting up with me. Thank you so much. Good night.